Yeah, I just faced a few of them. With the Despia, I faced a few of them with the Despia deck, but they keep getting fucked by Branded Opening. And then I got this, the field spell card. There was a field spell card. I forgot what it was. Branded up the, it was some long ass name, but it kept bringing Mary J back.
From the graveyard. So every time he sent it, it came back, and then I just sent another card of his to the dentist. He was mad.
Oh god, that shit was so fire, dog. I can't even say, like, I don't even know what you have in your hand, so I can't even tell you, like, what would be the perfect combo for you. Yeah, yeah, I'm like, oh shit, yeah. But it is pretty, it's pretty different ways to do it, trust me. My Dark Magician Control deck, I think that's my, like, third tier one. Before my branded one. That's the one that got the combination lock, nigga. That's what I call that deck. Look, Dark Magician combination lock. No combos is crazy. Okay. But it's your salvation, so you're gonna get your what's her name? Yeah.
Don't know why.
Probably does something you need. Well, Dark Magical Circle? Oh, okay, guys. You probably got something. That's cool with me. So you heard that new sound effect?
Oh no.
Yeah, when the ash blossom effect, what's the name? There's a little, you know what, I'd rather you hear it because it's kind of paused. But it's a sound effect that you hear now when it plays. But this is where you learn. Next time, try it with two. Oh, there you go. Now I see your set. Those pop up. I might be spellcasters instead of effect monsters, though. So it depends on what type of link it is. You might need two spellcasters instead of two effect monsters. You know, shit like that. That's probably what it's looking like. It's looking like you probably need 2 spellcasters. I have a couple of those 2 spellcaster ones, so I know. Okay, let's go, let's go. You got it working. 2 effect monster, there we go. My fault. Okay. That's cool, that's cool, that's cool. No, but it's wait, hold on. No. Huh. This is Davion's first time going against this deck. Should I know it? I'll show it. Yeah, I'll show him. The Quintet Magician. Yeezy. Yeezy. I literally get this nigga out anytime I want to pause. This is like my 9th, 10th time getting this coming up. There you go. Now get the, oh shit, I'm gonna get, I'll just tell you to roll out of here. Get the, You should know. Matter of fact, you'll see. It does work. Now play it. There you go. Now pick the cards you need to go to the top of your deck. I'll walk you through it, even if I lose. I will. No, you, no. No, you don't. All right, the cards you would need right now, honestly, that'll help you out, and I'm just going to help you out, is Magical Souls. You have Magical Souls in your deck. No, that's Magician Rod you already summoned. You can get the Magician Soul. Grab the Magician, just trust me. Get the Magician Soul. Now, activate the effect. Activate the effect from the graveyard. Just listen to me, I know this deck. Now activate the effect, but choose the second option, not the first. Choose the second option on the right, not the first. Throw Dark Magician in the graveyard. Go ahead. Don't activate no other effect. Don't activate no other effect. Now, special summon Dark Magician. No, don't. I'm going to tell you why not. Here you go. Now banish the Quintet Magician. literally teaching you how to.
Yes, yes.
Banish the Quintet Magician, yugioh. Now activate the effect of your trap card. You're supposed to have a card in there that'll either let you destroy, because you don't have that card in there. There's a card in there that you're supposed to have that as long as you control a Dark Magician, you could destroy one of my monsters. No, not that one. That's not the card I'm talking about, but there's a particular, it's either Dark Magic Attack or a thousand knives. No, if you would have activated the effect of your trap card, because you control a Dark Magician, you was able to get 1,000 knives, and you could have destroyed my magical rod without attacking it and got the free direct attacks. Blacklisted Soldier?
Oh no, that's the wrong guy.
But I just want to point out, you see how missing that combo with the Soul Servant? You know what I mean? How it started all of this? There's a card for that. No, it's a link. It's a link that you link to him. Yeah, I keep forgetting it. I'll be looking for it too. I keep forgetting it. Yeah, but it's a card. Why didn't you attack? It's a reroll. I just pulled a reroll.
Just there to be a pump fake.
Why you ain't attached?
What the hell are you waiting on?
Yeah, well, I used to, but it's annoying. Well, it's annoying. Because it can mess up the particular reroll I got, it can mess it up. It had to go. But it's not in this deck. This one is just. I have no idea. I was trying to do something, but I think I throw myself down. You don't play it if you don't. Yeah, you got three knock with dishes on the field. Let's go. Nice. Yes, sir. There you go. Yep, there you go. There you go. Bring him out. Yes, sir. Go. Let's fucking go. Let's fucking go. Get that card in your hand. Let's fucking go. Yes, sir. Yeah, sorry, yeah, you figure. Hmm? What? No, 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 no. I did not mean to do that to him. I did not mean to do that. That was the wrong thing. I did not mean to do that. No, why do you supposed to pick the second option, bro? find out right now. Yep, 1%.
That was fire.
Those are a few combos you can do.
Oh yeah, that's a fact. I could have told you that, my boy. No, Davion. That, yeah, but it only works when you have a card in the graveyard. Yeah, you don't have nothing in there. No, you choose what you want on the top of your deck. For Soul Cert, yeah, that card, you choose what you want on the top of your deck. You don't, yeah, you're supposed to wait till you got somebody in there.
Okay. Yeah.
Nigga call him home dude. God damn. Call the home dude. God damn. And that's how one apple spoiled a bunch, bruh. That's how one apple spoiled a brunch. Hello. Yeah, like, damn, come on. This is the, oh, come on. Bruh, that's all they do. That's all they do, Davion. That's all they did at PayPal snitching. That's how I got like snitching. You snitching on something? You snitching on me doing my job? Like, what the fuck type of shit was that? Hey, that's all, Davion. Got the card out. Spilling the beans for no reason. Somebody literally pointed out the fact that I did my job and I got fired. Ijgtv. Excuse me again. There you go. Now you figuring it out. I ain't got that. Oh, this is the card I was looking for. And you see, I'm just using the same basic six cards.
Great.
Me too. Me too. He's here. Time to go study. Oh, I didn't even know I was streaming this whole time. That's fire. I didn't even know that. I was streaming Running a Day Beyond this whole time.